He's dead. All he worried about was you in the end. But damn it! He died without telling me a damn thing. You know, I thought he was terrorist scum. But in the end, all he really cared about was his sister. The jerk. Here. He wanted you to have this.
Papa. Mama. Pachamama.
Did you figure it out?
Pachamama. Mother Earth. Our parents said that a lot. The place we lived, Santa Cabeza, was blessed with nature. Please believe me when I say my brother didn't want all this. He only wanted to live in peace in Santa Cabeza.
I know he was wrong. He harmed too many innocents and thought only of himself. Even so, God, Carlito. Huh. I know he was wrong. He harmed too many innocents and thought only of himself. Even so, God, Carlito.
Frank, the emergency line's been freed up. I'll give headquarters a call. Hang on.
Homeland Security.
This is Agent Jessica McCarney. We have an emergency situation. Frank. It's over. HQ's decided to ignore us.
What? What do you mean, ignore us?
I contacted headquarters, but... the government has decided to deny all knowledge of what happened here. Special forces will arrive for cleanup at midnight. They'll take everyone out. Zombies, people, everyone.
Anyone there?
Jessica McCartney? Talk about your close calls. You contacted us just in time. Your boss thought we should have a talk with you before the operation begins. We'll be taking you into custody. If you sign an agreement to keep your mouth shut about all this, you'll be free to go.
Yeah!
Jesse? Good. Perfect. Perfect. Good.